When botanicals are cut and placed in water, their decay is slowed. When paper absorbs water, its decay is accelerated. Our students were quick to understand the temporal nature of this project. The installation is watered weekly during the exhibition in order to demonstrate the precarious nature of coexistence, perseverance, and fragility. This work is a fluctuation of being, representing the acceptance or repression of similarities and differences.